Hello my pets, how are you all? You all are looking happy, smiling faces. Okay, have you done your homework? Yes. Okay, let us revise yesterday's work. Yesterday we have started our new chapter, chapter 11, Chennai, the city of temples. And yesterday we have learnt about so many things, so many interesting things. And today we will continue with the same chapter. Okay, first of all we will revise. Okay, listen to me very carefully. Chennai, the city of temples. This is the nickname of Chennai. Chennai is famous for temples. And Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu state. And Chennai is situated in the south eastern part. Okay, Chennai is situated on the east coast of India. Okay, facing Bay of Bengal. Next hai beta, old name of Chennai. Old name of Chennai is Madras. Theek hai, Madras. And it was formed in 1639. Clear? Next hai, tourist places we have learnt. Fort St. George and Snake Park, Gandhi Mandapam, Vivekananda Museum, Kapileshwar Temple, Parthasarathi Temple. These are the tourist places. And yesterday we have learnt about the climate also. Chennai receive hot and humid climate throughout the year. Means complete year there is same temperature. Wahan pe jo hai, they cannot enjoy the winters. Okay. And Chennai receives heavy rainfall from the month October to December. Okay. During winter season. Okay. Next, today we will learn about the industries, about the music of Chennai, dance of Chennai, language, festival, dress, food. Okay, these all are very interesting things. Okay, first beta, important industries in Chennai. Kaun kaun si important industries? Railway coaches. You know what is railway coaches? Kya hote hain railway coach? Coach kya hote hain? Train ki jo dibbe dekhe aapne, railway coaches. Okay. So, वहां पे जो है रेलवे कोच जो रेल के डिब्बे होते हैं उनकी मैन्युफैक्चरिंग होती है चेन्नई में. ओके, नेक्स्ट है बेटा ऑटोमोबाइल्स. ऑटोमोबाइल्स जो आपके लाइक कार, स्कूटर, ऑटो, बाइक, दीज ऑल आर द ऑटोमोबाइल्स. वहां पे ऑटोमोबाइल्स इंडस्ट्रीज भी हैं. एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, टेक्नोलॉजी रिलेटेड टू योर सॉफ्टवेयर, जैसे आपके सॉफ्टवेयर से रिलेटेड. ठीक है, ये जो आपके एडवांस टेक्नोलॉजी जिससे आप इतने एडवांस हो चुके हो आज. ओके, that technology industry is also in Chennai. And hardware manufacturing, hardware manufacturing जैसे computer के hardware parts होते हैं जो monitor, ठीक है, CPU, mouse, laptops, TV, these are the hardware things. Okay, manufacturing होती है hardware की. And healthcare industries also. Okay, so there are many important industries. I'm repeating the names: railway coaches industry, automobile industry, technology industry, and hardware manufacturing and healthcare industries. Okay, and you know Chennai is also famous for film industry. Mostly jo south ki film movies hoti hai na, have you seen south movies? South ki jo movies hoti hai, they are mostly shooted in Chennai. Okay, now next thing beta, industries we have learnt. Music, music, famous music is carnatic music. Okay, carnatic music is the popular famous music. And dance is beta Bharatnatyam. Okay, Bharatnatyam is famous in all over the world. Look here, Bharatnatyam dance picture is given in your book. This is Bharatnatyam dance and this is the dress for Bharatnatyam. Okay, and it is a classical dance form. Okay, next hai beta language. Language, their main language is Tamil. Tamil is their main language. Tamil and English also, English is also spoken in Chennai. Okay, so Tamil and English are the main languages in Chennai. Next beta festival, their festival is Pongal. Okay, Pongal, I have told you in the festivals chapter. Pongal is celebrated in the month of January for 4 days. And in Pongal festivals, people worship sun god and cow. ओके. नेक्स्ट बेटा ड्रेस, ड्रेस फॉर मेन. देखिए मेन के लिए उनकी स्पेशल ड्रेस है वेश्ती. वेश्ती मीन्स धोती. लुक हेयर बेटा, आई एम टेलिंग यू, आई एम शोइंग यू द पिक्चर ऑफ वेश्ती. देखिए दिस इज वेश्ती ड्रेस. वेश्ती क्या होती है? धोती. देखो धोती भी उनका डिफरेंट स्टाइल है पहनने का, लुंगी जिसको बोलते हैं ओके लोकल लैंग्वेज में ओके. एंड वुमेन वियर साड़ी. लुक हेयर, वुमेन वियर साड़ी. एंड गर्ल्स वियर पावादाई. पावादाई अ लॉन्ग स्कर्ट ओके. देखिए जो यंग गर्ल्स हैं दे वियर पावादाई. दिस इज पावादाई मीन्स अ लॉन्ग स्कर्ट एंड दिस इज वेश्ती लुंगी एंड दिस इज साड़ी ओके. दिस आर द ड्रेसेस फॉर मैन वुमेन एंड यंग गर्ल्स. क्लियर. नाउ देयर फूड. फेमस फूड है बेटा राइस, सांभर, रसम, कर्ड, डोसा, इडली, वडा, उत्तपम ओके. लुक हियर, आपने सांभर डोसा खाया है ना, एंड इडली ओके, एंड कर्ड, वडा, उत्तपम, दीज आर द पॉपुलर फूड आइटम्स ऑफ चेन्नई ओके. फ्रॉम दिस वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर रीडिंग पार्ट. नाउ इट्स टाइम टू डू एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर ओके बेटा. नाउ ओपन page number 61. This is the exercise of chapter 11. Okay, one by one I will tell you and listen to me very carefully. I will explain you. Question answers we will do in the next class. Today we will do beta only exercises part. Okay, first question is fill in the blanks. Chennai is located on the dash coast of India. Look here, I'm writing. Write with me beta. Start writing and do in good handwriting. Okay? And take care of the spelling part. Spellings are very important. First is, Chennai is located on the east coast of India. Okay? Next is, second, Chennai is the dash largest city in India. Which largest? Fourth. Okay? Second, fill up beta. Write down. Fourth, F-O-U-R-T-H, fourth, okay? Third fill up hai beta, Chennai receives rainfall during dash. In which season? I have told you. Dekhi, if question will come like this, ki Chennai receives rainfall from dash to dash, then you have to write October to December. And now question is here like this, Chennai receives heavy rainfall during. During means winters. Winter season में होता है ना? Okay, during में आप months नहीं लिखेंगे. Clear? Next है, dash is the famous dance of Chennai. I have told you here also. Bharatnatyam, B capital, Bharatnatyam. Write the spelling carefully. Okay, Bharatnatyam is the popular dance form and it is a classical dance form. Okay, and it is famous in all over the world. Next है बेटा, dash is the main festival. Festival also I have told you. Pongal. P-O-N-G-A-L. It is the famous dance. Festival. Their main festival. Okay. Now, question number 2, beta. Pictures are given and you have to identify the pictures and write the spellings properly. Write the names of the pictures. Identify the monuments. Okay. Here pictures are given and I will write the names on board. Okay, write with me. First picture is of Kapileshwar Temple. Okay, write down beta. First monument is Kapileshwar Temple. Okay, write down. Second picture, look here. Second monument is Vivekananda Museum. Okay. Second picture is Vivekananda Museum. Vivekananda Museum. Okay. These are the famous monuments of Chennai. Next picture, beta, look here. This is Fort St. George. Okay. This is Fort St. Fort St. Saint को हम short form में S T dot okay write like this. Fort Saint George, G O R G E okay. जैसे mountain को M T लिख देते हैं ना ऐसे okay. Next है बेटा, देखिए look here, next monument is पार्थ सारथी टेम्पल. ओके राइट, पार्थ सारथी टेम्पल. ओके बेटा, नाउ नेक्स्ट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन इज बेटा चेन्नई क्विज. ओके, हेयर क्वेश्चंस आर गिवन एंड यू हैव टू सर्कल द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. क्लियर, लुक हेयर, पॉपुलर फूड ऑप्शंस आर गिवन, यू हैव टू चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन, करेक्ट आंसर. पॉपुलर फूड इज राइस एंड सांभर, राइस एंड राजमा, छोले भटूरे. ओके, सो करेक्ट इज राइस एंड सांभर, सो सर्कल दिस वन. मेन स्पोकन लैंग्वेज बेटा गुजराती, तेलुगु, तमिल. तमिल इज देयर मेन लैंग्वेज. ओके, सो सर्कल द तमिल ऑल्सो. नेक्स्ट बेटा, ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस फॉर मैन, ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस फॉर मैन इज वेश्ती एंड शर्ट. कुर्ता पजामा नहीं है, धोती कुर्ता नहीं है, क्या है? वेश्ती एंड शर्ट. ओके, सर्कल दिस. डी पार्ट, ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस फॉर वुमेन, सारी ब्लाउज, सलवार कमीज, जीन्स टॉप. आई हैव टोल्ड यू सारी ब्लाउज, दिस इज द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस फॉर वुमेन इन चेन्नई. नेक्स्ट बेटा, फेमस डांस, दिस ऑल्सो आई हैव टोल्ड यू, भरतनाट्यम. ओके, सो सर्कल द भरतनाट्यम. नेक्स्ट है बेटा, मेल फेस्टिवल, दिस ऑल्सो आई हैव टोल्ड यू, पोंगल. दिस वी हैव डन इन द फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स ऑल्सो, दिस आर द क्वेश्चंस आर रिपीटिंग नाउ. पोंगल, सर्कल द पोंगल. नेक्स्ट है फेमस मोन्यूमेंट, फेमस मोन्यूमेंट है लोटस टेम्पल, गेटवे ऑफ इंडिया. नो, लोटस टेम्पल इज फेमस मोन्यूमेंट ऑफ दिल्ली, गेटवे ऑफ इंडिया मुंबई, कपिलेश्वर टेम्पल चेन्नई. सो सर्कल द कपिलेश्वर टेम्पल. ओके, फेमस बीच, फेमस बीच इज जुहू बीच, कैलंग्यूट बीच, मरीना बीच. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज मरीना बीच, दिस इज द सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट बीच इन द वर्ल्ड. ओके, नाउ फ्रॉम दिस वी हैव done our exercises also, and today's homework is you have to read the page 60, you have to revise the things, okay, properly, and you have to do the exercise and you have to learn also. Okay, write the spellings properly and write the write in good handwriting. Okay, so do these things. Okay, bye bye. In the next class we will do question answers. We'll meet soon.